like, that was like, if you're able to eat Taco Bell wings, you can get the vaccine. Alright, y'all, so welcome back to my channel. Today, you see, I'm in Taco Bell, and y'all know why I'm here. We gonna try these wings today. I ain't gonna lie, I'm very, very, very nervous because Taco Bell wings. Where's the correlation? Cause you know, I was on Instagram the other day when I first came out, and that was like, Taco Bell not slick. Ever since they dropped these wings, all the squirrels are gone. So we gonna see today if it's squirrel meat, if it's real meat,
if it's giving what it's supposed to give.
I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get to this window so I can order these wings.
Hey, how are you?
Hello, I'm doing fine.
You can order on your ready.
Okay, can I have your wings?
We don't have any wings. We sold out Friday and haven't gotten any back since Saturday, sir.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm like something else?
Bro! I ain't gonna lie. That just pissed me off. Memphis. That's exactly what I've been talking about. Memphis be on that BS. It's only Memphis. I'ma try another Taco Bell. She pissed me off, and then she gonna talk about something. You want something else? No. I'll talk to y'all when I get to another Taco Bell, because that just blew me. I should have known. Alright, y'all. So we finna try again. I'm at Taco Bell number 2. I decided to drive to, you know, the Caucasian area. So hopefully we get some wings.
How are you?
I'm doing fine. How are you?
Go ahead with your order.
Yes, do you have any wings left?
Yes, ma'am. What would you like to order?
What count does it come in?
Only a 5-piece.
Okay, can I get that?
Sure. What else for you?
Island Wild Strawberry Blast, freeze.
Is that it for you?
Yeah, that's all.
$7.67.
Okay. See, I knew it. You gotta go to the places where people got sent.
Hello.
$7.67.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I went to another Taco Bell, and they were like, they've been out since Friday.
They didn't have any?
Mm-mm.
Most of them have been sold out.
Yeah.
Here you go. Your wings are cooking, so if I can get you to pull around to the double doors,
okay.
I'll bring out to you as soon as it comes open.
All right. Thank you. All right, y'all. You heard that my wings are cooking, so I'm going to get back to y'all when they deliver my food. All right, y'all. So we finally got the wings. I ain't gonna lie, they smell good. They smell pretty good. So we finna. Ooh, look at that, y'all. So that's how they looking. So I just found out though that Taco Bell and KFC, they're like the same thing. They're like sister brother companies, whatever it's called. They're the same. They owned by the same people. So that brought me a little, you know, comfort to my decision about these squirrels I'm finna eat. But if it's nasty, I'm going vegan. Yeah, I'm just playing, y'all. I'm lying. But we finna try it first. I'm gonna sip on this glass. Alright, y'all. Here we go. Here goes nothing. Mm. gonna lie. I mean, it looks like regular wings. It tastes like regular wings. They're actually pretty good. And it was only $5.99 for 5 little wings. But I mean, they not bad. Is it worth $5.99? I don't know if I'm sort of, I wouldn't say biased, but it wouldn't be my first choice to be like, ooh, let me go to Taco Bell and get some wings. Like, I'm from Memphis, so if I want some wings, if you know, you know. If I want some wings, I'm gonna go to a wing place, so it's pretty good. It doesn't taste like squirrels, so. Like that was like, if you're able to eat Taco Bell wings, you can get the vaccine. Would I recommend? I mean, yo, they're okay. This is regular wings to me, and I don't need any sauce. That's why I don't have like ranch or cheese or nothing, cheese dip, whatever sauces they come with. They straight. Out of 5 stars, I'll give it a 3.5. That's not bad. They decent. I'm like, it's decent. Look at my bone. Also, comment below if you're a drum or a flat person. Is it over hyped up? I don't know, because I don't know what people are saying about this other than this squirrel beef. But it's good. Y'all make sure to subscribe and tune in to my next video. Go out and get you some Taco Bell wings if you're hungry, girl. This is not squirrel meat. It's not squirrel meat. It's some chicken. It's real chicken. But yeah, so I will see y'all in the next video. Make sure to subscribe, like the video, comment below what you would like to see from me. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.